You value your thoughts too much and it's killing you. One of the things we've got to learn is to stop believing everything we think and everything we feel, and to stop valuing that so much and valuing the Word of God, because His thoughts are infinitely higher than ours.